Breaker one, breaker one. This is the bandit. It's a snowman out there.
Mercy sakes, you put about 8.5 on me. Blowing the windows down. Bring it on.
And four.
What company is that? By the way, where in North Dakota is that at?
God, I can't remember what town, but it's straight up. If you take the, if you're taking the 212 instead of the 90 and you hit 81 or something like that, it takes you right straight up to the, where they're at.
And they got room for owner operators and stuff like that over there, truck drivers.
Yeah, they do.
I'm gonna get the job done.
What would be the name of that company you were talking about?
Searching for those big radios. Never could find one. I went to Kmart one time, they laughed at me.
You want to play with your dog more?
Hey, westbound, what's the weather like behind you over there in Des Moines, Iowa? That's a good deal. I wish I could say the same, driver, but it's going to be a little bit challenging and a little tough going west. Came out of Cheyenne, Wyoming this morning. It snowed until all the way to the state line of Nebraska, and then it dried up, but it was the crosswind or something else. some parts of Nebraska were really bad.
10-4, appreciate you.
Happy Thanksgiving, driver.
Happy Thanksgiving to you, too.
Afternoon. thought he was gonna be here at 4 o'clock. I went back to sleep and told me 7. He ain't here yet.
You go to Houston, you take me back home, huh? I gotta go downtown New Orleans in the morning.
Oh, God. I used to deliver that finished copper down there, right off of Canal Street. Talk about a pain in the ass. I went down there early one morning, about 2 o'clock, parked the truck. Cop come along and asked me if I really wanted to park there. I said, well, I got to deliver. He said, well, I'll come back by about every 15 minutes and see if you still got your wheels. Yeah, I used to live up there in Bogalusa when I was in the old field. Yeah, I know that Pearl River. We call that a stinky city, I tell you what. The only thing I liked about Bogalusa was I didn't have to worry about them dead gum mosquitoes. Them mosquitoes are smart. They just left town. I moved out of there, and about 2 years later, I went back to visit. Shit, I started coughing. My eyes was itching. Felt like shit, and I said, man, I should have moved out of here a long time ago. Especially during crawfish season, you could eat all the crawfish, corn on the cob, onions, and red potatoes that you want for nothing. You just had to buy your beer, and by God, if it was hot enough, you'd bought some beer.
Ready to roll?
I had to leave my bike down there and come back and get it with my pickup truck. Yeah, I'm going to have to go get me a cup of coffee anyway, get ready for that long haul to Houston.
Thank you.
off Freeway Demon. Got a cop sitting right up here.
Oh, where's he at?
Just past the wall.
If they take their time fixing a road, as long as it lasts 20, 30 years, not every summer, right?
the correct way to park at the truck stop there, young man, whenever you get a chance and learn that, okay?